Making a point that Big Pop, you know, Ortiz being shot in the back like that in that club is just a reflection on our world, you know? Somebody wants you dead, you're gonna die. Not necessarily you're gonna die, but I mean, somebody wants to dead, you're dead. They're gonna try to kill you. Someone can, if they want to kill you, they're gonna try to kill you. If they want to hurt you, etc., you know? You don't have a chance if someone's just shooting you in the back. And then that crane thing, what were they doing up there in that weather, number one? And number two, 17 federal safety violations over a period of time. So, you know, no one cares. It's like, gotta get this job done, doesn't matter, and safety goes out the window. It's all money, 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 greed, greed, greed. Our world is getting sicker by the hour. One person dead, woman dead, and she was just in her apartment like I am right now, and the crane comes down on her and she's dead. Another guy critically injured. I'll leave you with that.